this is what it is, this is all sublime, the very stuff of life, like a thousand and right in front of your face. And you think of those that attempt at stunts to go over the falls in a jet ski or a barrel, and how they fail, and the turbulent water obliterating that. Things blurry, take form. I don't exactly know how little title came to be. It was the name of a peak speed, scientific name of the body of a word of which art, general category of the art that focuses on state, error as abstract, art to not spot inorganic quality in the destruction of computer files, the same way death, trauma, and thunderstorms, and violence, or any kind of destruction, are part of our everyday lives. Also, the order is intentional. Also, the things of blurry take form, nothing take form, and blurry. I'm trying to put an emphasis on optimism. We may experience disruption in our lives, but through that disruption and bravery, different new systems are born, new languages and culture. I like the culture that you create. It feels so good down here, so good from the way that you are obliterating is kind of nice, and there's this sexy lemon peel. I'm gonna peel this lemon peel around my skin and make room for new things. And thus the cycle of the prism in my eye that breaks and repeats the schism over and over again. One simple thing that drew me to James and I thought together was, well, we share a love for bright, full colors and maximalism. I like the layers, go on top of layers, saturate the layers. I like when everything gets so cool. I think this is an extension of the texture of our minds. We have very rich inner worlds, and together we have created a language in which to speak through digital abstract expressionism. This is an exciting time to be doing anything with digital art. Our technologies are evolving as steadily as our rivers and oceans flow. And yet, our generation is faced with the monumental challenges and problems trying to solve climate change and other things. Times are heavy with nationalism and hate crimes on the rise. America is a broken place and the darkest times have not even arrived. No wonder our generation has fallen in love with digital error. I would argue that we are cyborgs at this point. We are holding our smartphones as gracefully as a woman smokes her cigarette in a French New Wave film. I don't say it's a bad thing, I just say it is. It may be beautiful, so how shall we can fall in love so completely with our own creations? So, what you see is very much a product of our times. Here, some artistic expression that represents the millennial in the digital age during yet another politically dark time. Have we arrived? Yeah, and still, we are here. There is faith and optimism, hope and language, communication, connection and bridges. Here, strangers meet and make worlds. I may be an idealist in some ways, but I am way more interested in utopias than I am with dystopias. I am way more interested in utopia than I am in dystopia. Let's dream our dreams into reality, into physical spaces. Let's decorate and augment and mix reality. Reality merging the digital and physical. Let's collaborate with strangers and build our own version of utopia for others to engage with. Let's find ways out of the work, out of the murk and the mess. And be as graceful as water when disruption.